excited to be able to honor her with the President's Award for Art and Activism. So thank you so much for the honor and pleasure of being this year's recipient of the Women's Caucus for Art President's Award for Art and Activism. I must say that I don't always think about myself as an activist. I might more often use terms like activator, or actionist, or art practivist. And yet, I'm grateful that through this award, we have the opportunity to think through together, as we did a bit at the panel this morning, about a broadened definition of activist art practice, to consider what activist work might look like and what forms art activism might take. As a founder, director, curator, organizer, what have you, my projects create public platforms for artists and communities to come together through unexpected modes of co-production and collaboration. Each project proceeds with all the precarity, responsibility, and contingency of a shared story unfolding in real time in public space. This practice of building organizations and projects inevitably generates strange encounters, intensities, intimacies, momentums, and possibilities. It's been invigorating and humbling to mobilize art to shake up social expectations, defy political logics, and test public alternatives. And it's really only because of visionary lifetime collaborators like George Shear of Elsewhere, who's a public here, right over there, Don Russell of Provisions Library, Courtney Fink of Common Fields, and artist Augustina Woodgate, along with thousands of other practitioners, neighbors, and friends who participate for years or an afternoon, that it's even conceivable and possible to challenge and propel these imaginations and build them into realities. So I want to graciously thank again the Women's Caucus for Art for this award, and especially Brenda Holbaum for her nomination and enthusiasm in supporting this work. And I hope you might join me in offering a final thanks to the wisdoms of women, who in ways that both overt and covert, implicit and explicit, cunning and subtle, realize everyday actions that perform thinking by doing, making with, making do,